Batwoman. Who is she?
Doesn't matter. Look, we drop her off as soon as we can, and we'd be on our way. Okay? End of story.
I have a feeling it's not.
Last time through here, you know, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get.
Trenchtown looks like it's hanging by a thread. I guess this place has always looked like that. Be careful in the wreckage zone. I'm not sure what effect high radiation levels might have on an alter.
So you're gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
Arthur, is this random death falling from the sky? How are you supposed to live like that? Damn missiles!
You wanna look good? Charging into battle? One. I got just the thing.
Mind if I join?
No, Yak. I need you here guarding the trucks.
Right, because an old drunk is really gonna scare a bunch of gun-toting truck thieves away.
The journal.
Why, my little darling?
They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler. This brave woman who's been risking her life to bring me her letters and take my packages back to her. Food, medicine, whatever valuables I can scrounge. It's the only thing keeping her alive. But now, after that last damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds, if I don't reach the smuggler by nightfall, she'll be gone. I've offered all that I have as reward, but no one's willing to risk the zone. I don't have long left. I need Teresa to read my last words so she'll know that I fought as long as I could and that I sent her as much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smugglers. I should head to the wreckage zone if I'm gonna find these smugglers.
I realize I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles going off.
You even start to miss them when they...
There's all time if they want passage east.
So, this is Gutman's new altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my
time. You're a prisoner. What did you do?
My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear.
I can't force the fucking visions! I've told you
that— Sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altered right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here.
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is...
Yeah.
Hey.
Thank you.
Leave the truck again, and I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about.
I met this young couple a few days ago.
I didn't order anything.
Only thing we serve. You look like you need it. If you're here to shop, feel free to browse my goods.
You like the decor? Maybe someday your work...
Want to try the new blend?
Hope you gave the other guy worse.
I did. There was no man gave me this.
Impressive.
Well, there's plenty more devils like him on this godforsaken planet. And I like decorating my walls. I can make every head you bring back to me worth your while.
Why don't you just point me to the closest creature that needs some killing?
Hit me, I'm parched.
Let your plans be dark and impenetrable as night.
People here seem to give you lots of room.
What can I say? They're happy to slaughter each other all day. Soon as Ujio makes a business of it, their sensibilities are offended.
What exactly is your business?
Certain mercenary services. I hand out contracts for players on the opposite field no one else seems able to take down. Snipers, captains, the real bastards. You seem like the type who could handle a more challenging mark. Might you be interested in filling your pocket with a small stipend?
Those shells raining down seem to be a permanent fixture around here.
The launcher's quite inaccurate, but when it hits, and it always hits something. There's a reason the missiles are called Damnation. The insurgents must have sent a suicide squad into the wreckage zone to get it so close to us.
Suicide squad?
The zone's an irradiated hellhole. Volunteers aren't exactly lining up, but there is a sizable reward.
Sounds crazy. Good thing I like crazy.
Hit me, I'm hard.
How about I throw in a day's warning?
The beasts! The beasts are coming!
Memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. Tell him Picasso sends his regards. Yeah, I know.
Those rocket trails must be coming from the missiles Ujio mentioned. I can follow them to their source.
Altered, satisfy my curiosity. Why are you taking orders from a human, let alone Shira Gutman?
How about you give me information instead? Bailey said Seth was hunting another Altered. Who was he?
You think Seth discusses his godly affairs with us mortals? Seth offered to lead tomorrow's assault, then walked off on some personal vendetta. Truth is, I don't care. As long as one of you returns to give me my victory. We'll talk then, Outrider.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around and digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Some writing here. Well, this should be interesting. That is some goddamn racket. The launcher must be close. I need to destroy it.
but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
Welcome, Trenchtown. Anytime. At least Dugio promised me a reward for this one.